Like it's mostly our T side that's struggling on Nuke. I feel like on CT we're pretty comfortable, and there wasn't much said. As soon as we came to overtime, I feel like we thought we were going to win because we had all the momentum from winning all the previous rounds. I think it was more when we were behind 14-8. Of course, people were a little bit like flustered and a little bit like not tilted, but a little bit like shook, you know. So yeah, it was a rough game.
But you got it done. You've made yourself another step forward. You've eliminated NIP here. But is it lesser in the sense that they had a standing with that? Or were you impressed with their standing? What did you make of how it went down?
I mean, I think I'm impressed with how well they're playing with a standing. But I would also say, like, if we would have lost this to a NIP with a standing, then I think that would have been pretty sad for us. So I'm happy we won a very, very close game. But, like, we need to show more, I feel like, in order to show that how good we can be, for sure.
And we've got to talk.